7 down to that zone. Turning, eyeballing, shooting, scoring. 4003 laser beam pops out of the goal again. Tough luck. I think those chains were just ran a little bit too hard for that robotics shot. Couldn't quite handle the Trisonics, the supersonic laser beam. So after that on top of his ball, it's Blue Alliance with a slight lead. Here goes 107 shooting up high and scoring. Extending that lead. Red's got some work to do. Let's see what they have. It's 41-83. Big buckets lined up for that shot. Photon Cannon is alive. They're up. They're in. Close up the gap slightly. But Team Robotics has a firing solution. They're up and in. 4003. Going with the low goal strategy. Quick, consistent score. Here comes Team Robotics again, up top shelf, counting. Blue Alliance still holding a lead. It is close. Big Buckets can't quite set that one home. Cobra Commander's playing a little bit of defense. Over on the other side. Meanwhile, here comes Trisonics. Looking to get possession of that next bungle. There they go. They've got it. Low shot for Team Robotics. Trisonics heading towards the low goal. They deposit right low. Nice and tight. Big Buckets lining up the shot. Just a bit low. 107 working. Cheval DeFries up and over now. Down into that courtyard. Lining up the shot. They shoot and score. Under 30 seconds. Tower's getting weaker. That red tower down to a strength of 2. 20 seconds to see if Blue can do anything about it. Here comes Red now, shooting high again. One more cross for Team Robotics. Another cross in process for Cobra Commanders. They're running out of time. Can they get over those ramparts?